Hello, my name is Ashley, and I have a cat named Jack. Recently, I have noticed that Jack is constantly looking at the wall. I have tried to distract him with other activities, but he seems to be drawn to the wall. In one of the rooms in the house, I don't know what Jack is looking at, but it is becoming increasingly creepy and strange. Can someone please help me understand what he is seeing, or why he is so drawn to the wall?